Jesus Christ.
She see money all around me.
Okay. Hello. We have a problem. Can you guess what it is? It's me. Hello. Sorry, I'm out of breath. I just ran upstairs. I'm editing this right now and just looked at what was meant to be my intro. It's not very good and I'm talking too much. So I'm just gonna make it short and sweet in this. This is basically going to be a quarantine glow up video. Because originally I always thought that I should do a quarantine glow up video because it would be sorry, I'm so out of breath. It would be killing two birds with one stone. First of all, it would give me content on YouTube, and second of all, it would help me look less ugly. So that's basically what I'm doing. Okay, let's get into it. Okay. So I am on Pinterest. Follow me on Pinterest, by the way, if you want to. But I am on Pinterest, and this is where I go to save pictures of like girls that I think are pretty, that I aspire to look like one day, or outfits that I'd love to buy and wear, or like quotes and stuff like that I like. But there is this one specific picture of this girl that I thought she was so pretty. Her name's Cindy Kimberly on Instagram. I'll put up the picture here. And this is what I aspire to look like by the end of this. And I know what you guys are thinking. You're probably thinking in your head she is delusional. It's okay, because I am delusional if I think that I'm going to look like this by the end of the day. It is now 4 o'clock. I'm going to need some type of witchcraft or
heavy drugs
to make myself believe that by the end of this video that I'm going to look like this. So I might as well get started because I need all the time that I can get. So I have my coffee, I have my toner here, I have this thing that I'm gonna put it in because I don't have like any hair dyeing stuff, so I'm just gonna put this on with my hand. I don't have like any of the stuff that you need to like put it on properly. I have a towel on the floor, by the way, mom, if you're watching this. I use the Rip one that does say Ada and has makeup stains on it, just in case you scream at me for using a new clean towel. It is in fact a messed up one. I think all I need to do is put it on my hair evenly. So I've read the instructions more and it also said don't use a conditioner. But I need to use a conditioner. Is this the conditioner? I'm not quite sure. Because I'm not sure if I'm gonna straighten my hair or leave my hair curly after this. I'm not sure. All I know is I'm not gonna hop in the shower and dry my hair right now fully and do that whole process because I take so long in the shower. So I'm just gonna do it the way that I want to do it and pretend like they never said anything. I'm gonna try to do this as evenly as humanly possible, even though I'm not very good at these things. Okay. Do I just take it and go like this? I know I'm meant to be doing this with gloves. I can feel it. I know I am. I'm just not gonna put them on, am I? Because it's a lot of effort right now. Is this how you're supposed to put it on? I'm not quite sure. I need a break. I'm not sure I'm doing this very evenly. Who cares at this point? Who cares? Not me. I don't care. Random thought that I just had. Does anyone remember Food Dudes from like primary school? That was horrifying. They'd like, if you don't know what Food Dudes is they'd force us to like eat these vegetables and these fruits that we wouldn't usually eat. And then if we didn't finish them, we didn't get a prize. But if we did finish them, we'd get a prize. And I remember just scamming the school and having my friend that sat beside me eat all of like my raisins and my tomatoes that I couldn't eat so that I'd get a prize as well. But why did they put us through that? I think that was kind of borderline child abuse, not gonna lie.
Hello.
She's such a weirdo. I think I'm done. I think this is it. Is this it? Can you check if the back is even? I can see that through the mirror, but it's not. It's not.
Sugar!
Check again. You guys aren't very helpful at telling me, so I'll just assume that it is even. For my own peace of mind. But do I look like her yet? Am I Cindy Kimberly yet? It said to pile hair on top of head and cover with a plastic hood. I don't have that. But what I can do is put my hair in a bun. My hair is falling out. Oh my god. Oops. Right, so I need to reshape and dye my eyebrows. I think I'm gonna reshape them first and then dye them. By the way, my dad bought me these really cool tweezers from Penny's the other day, and he like bought me them unprovoked. And I kind of think he was hinting towards the fact that maybe I needed to do my eyebrows, which is a bit rude, if you ask me. A bit rude, just a bit rude, but Lacey's trying to help. So I'm gonna reshape them. This is gonna hurt so much. It's every time that I reshape my eyebrows, I like pluck them, I have to put ice on them, but like the ice machine in my fridge is all the way downstairs, and I'm just not gonna go down and do that. I don't have the energy to do that. I do not have the facilities to do that, big man. So I'm just gonna try my best. I need to prepare myself. Okay, so I'm done doing them, and I think I've genuinely made them more uneven than what I started with, but you know what, we don't have time to worry about that right now. What I do need to do is dye my eyebrows. Yay! Hopefully it'll even it out, because okay, so I have this eyelure thing that I use, so mix two, so it's 2 centimeters. Also, I wonder why they say 2 centimeters, as if I'm gonna whip out my ruler and measure how much of this I'm gonna put in. So I'm just gonna put in that amount and hope for the best, because, and then 5 drops of activator. 3, 4, 5.
2 shots of vodka.
Also read this thing. I can't get out of my head, but it's like, if you say space ghetto in American accent, it'll sound like you're saying spice girl in a Scottish accent. Space ghetto, space ghetto. I'm like done it, but then I was kind of thinking to myself, should I be doing that? I also, please, I look like shit. Just cover your eyes. You do not see it. It's not happening. This isn't me. I'm gonna look better after, I promise, but we have to trust the process. But I was kind of thinking to myself, should I be doing this right now? Because I'm gonna take a shower right after this, and I know I meant to wait like 15 minutes. I have a little bald spot right there. Do you think it'd work if I dye it?
You're going crazy, going stupid today.
Now we wait. What else do I need to do? Wax my legs. AJ! Gonna wait for the dog to stop barking, but dogs in my neighborhood are quite rude to begin with, so they're not gonna stop barking, so I might as well just do this now. But we have the wax strip on my leg. Don't put it on me. Just wait till I'm prepared. Don't do it too hard. Please don't do it too hard.
Okay.
Actually, yes, do it hard. Do it fast so that it hurts. Hard.
Okay, ready?
3, 2, 1. Oh, it's so soft.
Feels it? Oh. Feels way better than this.
Yeah.
Okay, bitch.
Don't give me a warning. Give me a warning!
Okay.
Are you ready?
I'm about to beat this bitch up.
So now that I'm done waxing my legs, I think I'm gonna do a face mask. Not really sure if I should do one before or after the shower, but I think it would make more sense if I did it before the shower, because then after the shower I'd have to wash off my face again after moisturizing. So yeah, I'll do it before the shower. I have 3 to pick from right now. I have this L'Oreal Pure Clay Blemish Rescue Mask, and I do have blemishes. I do have a few spots that you guys, please look at the state of my eyebrows. I just can't get over them. I do have spots that I want to get rid of. I think I'll do the L'Oreal one. That's the one I usually do anyways. I just take it with my finger because, yet again, I don't have a brush for anything. I'm just gonna put this on my whole face. I am gonna be looking like a Smurf, but a sexy Smurf at that. I just can't get over how beautiful I look right now. Yeah, I'm gonna go make TikTok videos, and then I'm gonna go take a shower, love. See you then. See you after. Bye.
Okay, everyone.
Okay, so I am out of the and I have developed a mountain under my eyebrow. I know you really can't see it like in camera, but it's there and it's very much annoying me. I'm not sure yet how the toner is gone. All I know is I can see like little tinges of purple and grey and it's scaring me. But I might have accidentally dyed my hair a bit purple. I think this is gonna be a 2-day process because it's already like, hey Google, what time is it?
It's 8:32 PM.
8:32 PM. So it is in fact, I think 12 something now. I filmed that last clip at like 10.
I have in fact had dinner. I do in fact look pregnant and my hair in fact is grey.
It did turn grey and there's little tinges of purple to it. But what can you do? Not me literally buying a toner that says
being blonde and grey toner and also
being surprised when it actually does what it says it does. I'm going to whiten my teeth now and do my nails, and that is it for today because I don't think I can improve my state right now because the next step is me properly like doing my makeup, like catfishing the internet basically. And then I'm gonna take Instagram pictures and make people believe that that's what I look like. So I bought these like white glow bright night lights, bright nights dissolving whitening gels, whitening films for an instantly whiter smile. I'll just do them now and do them tomorrow, and I might as well do them while I'm doing my nails. Ew. What was I gonna do? I was gonna do my nails because please look at them, but they need tears up. I'm just gonna go for a simple white and paint my toes as well because girl, they need help. They need Jesus. They're not looking very bad bleep Addison Rae right now.
In a bad bleep. Addison Rae.
Also, I just can't wrap my head around the fact that me, the child, is going to be going off to college maybe this September. That is not allowed. I don't think I'm physically allowed to be in college. I can't envision myself walking into a college campus. That's if I get accepted to the one I want to go to. If I don't, like, we're getting our results on September 7th, and I think I'm gonna do a video about results. It's probably gonna end up in me crying, but you know what? Like, our results are coming September 7th. We're basically getting our offer September 11th, and I don't really know how they work, but I know I'll be crying. Okay, I'm gonna go off camera now, just do top coat and then do my toes because I feel like I'm talking way too much right now. Okay, I'm gonna do that now. Okay, hello. So, since the last time I've been here, I painted my nails and I painted my toes and did the top coat on my fingers and my toes. I've also learnt the WAP dance on TikTok. I'm out of breath from doing it. I'm out of breath from thinking of doing it, but I did do that for the past 15 minutes. Keyword is learnt. I can't actually do it because my muscles and my joints said no. Big no. Big capital no with a period and a red heart because I just have never had the flexibility. Even as a child, I can never do splits. I don't know what it is. I just can't. I can't do them. My knees crack too much. Nobody will ever see me do that dance. I don't think I want to see myself doing that dance because I like the idea of me doing it in my head, but I don't actually like the vision of me doing it. Yeah, I'm gonna do all that tomorrow. But yeah, see you tomorrow. Good night.
Good night. Love you.
Okay, hello. I woke up like 3 hours ago. And it is the second day of kind of the glow up now. I say that because I'm not sure anything I did last night kind of made me look better. I do feel like I look a lot more awake. I feel like when I started this, I did look dead. I looked like a zombie. So maybe it did help. I don't know, I won't flatter myself. But all that I have left to do today really is I think I'm going to do my makeup, take Instagram pictures, make myself feel better about myself. I think I was gonna do individuals. To the girls who actually know how to use these, God bless you. You were born with a talent that I obviously was not born with because I have no clue. These all look the same length to me. And you know, like strip lashes, they usually have like ones like on the inside, they're like much thinner than the ones on the outside. And these kind of look all the same size to me. And there's not a lot of instruction on the thing. So I think I'm gonna have to watch a video or something to teach me because I'm not very prepared for this. But I think I'm going to do these today. Hope to God that they make me look less. But I am going to do my makeup now. I physically can't believe that. And I think, hey Google, how many days until Christmas?
The 25th of December 2020 is in 129 days.
Christmas is in 129 days. I can't help being so joyous towards Christmas time. I don't know what it is. It brings back so many memories. Like, I had really good Christmases when I was younger. And I wish everyone here did have a good Christmas experience too. But Christmas was always my favorite time of year, not even for the gifts, but it's just like my family would be together, especially when I lived over in the Philippines. Like, my family would be together like every year, and all my relatives would come to our place, and we'd like set off fireworks. I mean, my cousins would be playing outside all the time. And also, is it just me, or I don't love like the gifts, like actual Christmas Day. I don't love that part. It's not my favorite, but I do love just the aura of Christmas. Like, I'm just so excited for Christmas. I know it's not even September yet, but trust me when I say this, when September comes around, I will be having my Christmas tree downstairs. I don't care. So I just heard a door slam. Did you guys hear that? My mom and my sister aren't home right now. I got ghosts in my house, guys. You know what would be so funny is if my door like opened right now and then I got murdered like on camera. Guys, if there's murderers in my house, if they watch this back, please post a video onto YouTube if you do end up murdering me, because I have been filming for a long time now and it would be really rude of you to just leave me here dead and not even post my YouTube video. I've just been doing my concealer for the past 2 minutes. Sorry, I'm talking way too much. Hold on. I'm just gonna put this on pause. I do need to focus for like bronzer and like my eyebrows and everything, so I will come back when I'm done that, because I'm talking way too much right now and that's already 12 minutes full of footage and I'm gonna have to cut this down so much. Okay, 2 seconds. Okay guys, don't be scared, it's still me. My door was that open, wasn't it? Okay, anyways, it's still me, it is me, in case you guys were wondering. I know I look I do know I look a lot different right now, but I did the individuals and I'm sorry, I kind of popped off. Proud of myself for that. Now I need to do the other eye. So I'm not putting any like in my inner corner because I know I'm going to like be tearing up from like just whatever I'd be tearing up about and they would come off. So I put them on my outer. I'm getting way too close to the camera, sorry. I put them like on my outer and I just like put a bit of mascara on the inside, which I love. Oh, I love the look of it. I'm so excited. I've never done these before, so sorry, I'm really excited. But yeah, I'm gonna do the second one now and I'll show you after I'm done. I'm gonna do like a cool little transition thing where I go like that and then wait, let's see if it works. First, okay, ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Let me just take a sweet little second to appreciate how the lashes turn out. My lashes have never turned out this good and I think I'm going to have to start doing individuals every single time that I do my lashes, because it's such a whole different experience for me. It might look a bit unnatural, but like I've always been obsessed with like lashes just on the outside because I like looking, they make my eyes look like more open. If you haven't tried individuals, please do, and these were super, super, super cheap. Now I think I'm just going to be doing my hair and then outfit next and then take a few pictures and if they turn out good, because my Instagram game hasn't been very good lately. I think I am the type of person to like, literally I go nowhere. I go absolutely nowhere. So I'll just like put on, it's kind of sad. I put on like an outfit and then I'll just take pictures of myself. I don't want to talk about it. But anyways, I'm just going to go straight in my hair now. I use this like heat protectant spray by VO5 and I have to use it or else my hair will fry and it will become more dead than it already is, and I really can't afford that. So I'll come back when I'm done my hair and I'll show you the final results. Okay, wait. Who is she? Because it's not me. This does not look like me. I better wake up tomorrow and look like this, because if I'm not, I will be heavily upset. But this is kind of vile. I haven't changed out of this bralette since 12 o'clock last night, and you know what, I kind of want to wear it for the pictures because I feel like it kind of pulls off the vibe. But also, do I want to change into a kind of like white bralette, or am I too lazy to find the one I got from H&M where I put on a normal top? I don't know, but I kind of love it. And you know what, my hair is kind of growing on me. I did lie and I said I was going to straighten my hair, but I was just kind of sat over there and I was kind of just thinking to myself, do I really need to kill my hair more than I already have, because it is pretty dead. So what I did was I just put in water leave-in conditioner and the non-frizz spray and curling gel that I have, and I think she kind of popped off. I am kind of feeling like a bad bleep Addison Rae. I will be having Jhené Aiko and Beyonce and Rihanna playing for the next 3 hours because that's the mood that I'm in now. Okay, so thank you so much for watching this video. Not sure if anything I did last night helped, but the makeup definitely did help. Okay, thanks so much for watching. I'm gonna go take pictures now while the feeling I have lasts in my body. Okay, bye.